Oh, it's so boring. I hate being all bored like this on the weekends. Nothing to do. Princess isn't captured. Well, at least I don't have to go plumbing. That would be the worst. Luigi's been asleep for like ever. I'm gonna go check on him. Mario, help! Huh? Bowser? Help me, bro! Great, now I'm so bored I'm seeing things. Well, I should probably do my routine of exercising. I think I've gained a few pounds. I'll go check in the mirror, see if I've gained a few pounds. I don't know why I was gonna look in the mirror. Well, I'm just too handsome. Ugh. Yeah, I gained 3 pounds. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna go look in the mirror, seeing if I've gotten bigger. Nope, I'm good. But, hey, Mario, you are looking good today. Huh? Yeah. I think I hear something. Yeah, it's probably nothing. Oh, yeah, you are looking good today. Mario, help me. The Bowser, he caught me, and he took me in this dimension. He's trying to take over the world. He's trying to get the Mario Brothers. If he gets all both of us, he'll be able to rule the world. Oh no, he's coming. I gotta go. What was that about? I think I'm hallucinating or something. You know what? I'll just take a jog around the Mushroom Kingdom. That was probably nothing. I'm just probably hallucinating. So, be quiet! Oh, that bird. Whatever. Let's get going. Alright! 1, 2, 3, go! Alright, Red Dragon. I have him. Okay. No, let me go. No.
Perfect. Just perfect. As long as we have one of them, the rest will fall into our hands. Where am I? Toss him in the dungeon.
Yes, Red Dragon.
If you give me all of them, I'll let you be the ruler of the Mushroom Kingdom, and I'll take over the rest. Yes.
Come on! No, let me go!
I told you it would be easy.
Yeah, it was. But one thing.
What?
He kinda escaped on the way, and he sent a message to Mario.
What? He sent a message to Mario? Oh no. Mess up one more time, and I'll kill you.
Yes, Red Dragon. I'll do as I say. Oh. I almost forgot to get rid of this mushroom.
Ow!
haven't lost that mushroom in 20 years. Huh? Who are you guys? Oh! Who are you? I was captured by Bowser, and then he took me into the mirror. Oh, you must be from the other dimension. We're Mario and Luigi from this dimension. And, yeah, he put us in here too.
He did?
Yeah, he did. Where's your Mario, anyway?
Oh, Mario? Well, he wasn't caught.
What? He wasn't caught? Luigi!
What is it, Mario?
We might still have a chance to escape. As long as your Mario doesn't get caught, we can escape. He can stop Bowser and the Red Dragon.
Wait. But then, how does he get here?
Well, you notified him, right?
Yeah, I notified him. But I don't think he listened. I just thought he was, well, hallucinating.
Oh, okay. Then it might take a little longer for him to realize that it wasn't a hallucination.
Well, might as well sit back until he gets here. There's no escape. What happened? Why are you guys all short?
Well, yeah, he took our power-up mushrooms, too.
What do we do? Just sit back and wait for your Mario to get here, believe me. It's gonna be a long time.
Yeah. We're all very sorry about you getting caught. Second dimension, Luigi.
Where's the first dimension? No, we're the first dimension. Blah, blah, blah.
How about this? Actually, you know what? We are the second dimension. We are behind your mirror.
Yeah.
So, you mind explaining me about this Red Dragon guy?
Well, of course. We can explain the Red Dragon guy.
Well, some know him as a Yoshi who was cursed and turned evil. And some say now he's as powerful as death itself. So, yeah, it's gonna be hard to fight him. So, yeah, we're gonna need your Mario to help us out. But it's gonna be a battle to the finish. And we're all going to help as long as we escape.
Okay.
Meanwhile, in the first dimension,
it's like I just ran 10 laps around the Mushroom Kingdom.
Well, it's time to do push-ups with Yoshi.
Yoshi.
Oh, Yoshi, you started without me?
Yoshi.
Well, I was taking a long time. Well, yeah, let's get started.
Yo.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
All right, Bowser, I send you out to get Mario.
Yes, Red Dragon. I'll do as you say.
156, 157, 158, 159, 160. There, 160. A new record. Now sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
If only Luigi were around. He likes sit-ups.
I haven't seen Luigi in a while.
See, have you seen Luigi?
Uh
Well then, wait a minute, I've been seeing a lot of hallucinations. Luigi getting kidnapped by Bowser? Luigi in the room? Maybe it was hallucinations. Yoshi, I gotta go investigate. You go on without me. Well, here it is. The mirror. Which could be a portal of some type. Very gently. Exactly like my world. Well, it's a second dimension, so it should have some differences. And sameness. Lots of sameness. I watch too many movies. Who are you guys? Oh, we're Mario and Luigi from this dimension. Do you know the story about that red dragon? Yeah, cursed Yoshi, who is as powerful as death himself. Yes, you've been told this story. We had to tell it to Luigi. Oh, right, I never told him the story. Well, sit back for all eternity, because there's no hope. No, there is hope if you just believe. I can't let this end the way he wants it to. Come on, everyone. I always have spare items in my suitcase. You have a suitcase? My wallet. Oh.
Mario's wallet.
Everybody take a mushroom and eat it out of my wallet. Luigi? Well, they're pretty old, so it might take a little while. Okay. Now my turn.
Here we go!
Charge! Yeah!
Memory. Oh yeah, and I have friends. Meet Luigi. Second dimension Mario. And second dimension Luigi.
What?
No! Get that! Now it's only you and me, Mario and Luigi, the second dimension Mario and Luigi are gone. Oh yeah, but the Mario brothers can still do their thing. Here we go! I haven't used you since Super Mario. Let's do this. The feather. Giant Luigi! Nice job! Now you're invincible, Luigi! Here we go! doesn't matter. I already got Bowser. Nice job, Luigi! You got power! Oh yeah, go Luigi, go Luigi, go Luigi, go Luigi, go Luigi, go Luigi. And it's partying! We still have the red dragon!
Yeah,
Bowser was useless. I guess I'll have to do it myself. Oh yeah, now I can take it! Whoa! Where'd he go? Now I'll use a power! I can't see. It's all colors everywhere. I can't see. Help me. I'm coming, bro. Oh, nothing. Ha, you can never beat me. We can't attack him head on. We're gonna have to use our superpower. Mario Finale. Oh, that was a strong attack! But still, you can't stop me! If he keeps teleporting like this, we can't hit him! We need to confine him in a barrier! Go, Negative Zone! Yeah! I'm so dizzy! Can't move! It didn't work. Laser beam! Oh! This is Luigi. I can't just stay here watching this battle go on. My Luigi, you're gonna get hurt. This is kind of a suicide, but it's worth it to save them. Calling upon the stars! Ow! Out! No! Oh no! Luigi! Did I just see what I thought I saw? Yeah! Second dimension Mario! Second dimension Luigi! Did you just do what I thought you did?
Yes, we called upon the star spirits. But the legend was true. If you call upon something that powerful, it takes away your life. Farewell, Mario.
We're free. Finally free.
Thank you, Mario and Luigi. You saved this dimension and probably all of them. We owe it to you. Oh, yeah. Farewell. But remember, if you did something this great, you can do it to save the world once again.
Luigi, I'm gonna miss this. It's okay, bro.
But they saved the universe. No, we all saved the universe. Someday we're gonna meet them again. I just know it. I hope so.
I'm gonna go check on the princess. Something here feels very malevolent and not very good.
Princess Peach, where are you? Oh no, Mario, I think they got her.
Oh!
Yes, they got all of us in the Mushroom Kingdom. But now we're all coming back, thanks to all four of you. Second Dimension Mario, Second Dimension Luigi, and you guys. You all did it.
Yeah! Whee! Yay!